Because y'all notice that, right? Because I notice it every time I look at the camera. And I just, sometimes I don't acknowledge it. She's so pretty. Girl, stop trying to attack.
Sit. I'm gonna see right in front of it.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business. Getting depressed and all that.
It happens to me every year.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy,
hey YouTube, Des here back on Circle Things, and I'm back with Vlogmas Day 12. Hi guys, what is up? How are y'all? So, I'm using these little headphones that are Jaden's because I had to for school, but I'm not using them right now, so I'll take them off. So right now I'm trying to work on this late assignment before I have late today because it was probably due yesterday. I don't know, but I'm gonna try to get it done before I have a layup. Hopefully I could do that, so. Yeah. Jaden, is she outside?
No.
That's she what? Who's outside?
Oh, geez.
I might go outside because I need to get up from under this seat and do something. This thing's kind of entertaining, though, so I'm probably just gonna try to finish the story. Even though it's very, very long, but I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna see you guys later. Okay. Yeah, why are my eyelids like sweat? That's so weird. Well, I don't think they're sweating, but they're so shiny. Like, what the world? Am I okay? Because y'all notice that, right? Because I notice it every time I look at the camera. And I just, sometimes I don't acknowledge it. But like, y'all like the outfit? I'm wearing the sock because you know how I got a piece of lead stuck in my foot. So I'm wearing that because I'm wearing a band-aid and I don't want the band-aid to come off. And my foot's ashy, so we're not going to pay attention. But let's say hi to Skittles. Say hi, Skittles. She's so pretty. Girl, stop trying to attack. Say hi. Girl. Y'all. She kind of crazy, so we just going to back off.
Hey, guys. So, right now, I'm taking a quiz for lit. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I just want to update you guys. Trying to get my grades up. Keep me being productive.
Hey guys, so I just finished lit. I finished my quiz. I feel like I did really good on it because I didn't. It wasn't complicated to me. I'm hoping I'm not jinxing it, but hopefully I did really good on it. But yeah, so I'm done with lit. I don't have my last class until a good while. It starts at 1:05 and it's like 12 something right now. So yeah, don't have it for like good little bit. So good. I'm happy about that. I'm gonna try to get some work done that is like either overdue or due today. Like, I have this little brain pop assignment to do for PE, so I gotta do that. I'm also, right now, I'm working on world geography stuff. So, yeah, that's what's going down. I'll let you guys know when something different or something is happening.
I'm hoping that doesn't fall, but I'm eating an ice cream sandwich right now.
You gonna cut that out? Please.
Why? What's wrong?
Yeah, just cut it out.
I'm so tired.
No, my hair's a mess.
My hair looks fine.
At least give me the spray bottle so I can fix it up.
Oh my god.
She's being so dramatic.
Hold on.
Y'all, let me show you what. Oh! She's putting the toe in.
Hey guys, so right now we're watching Avatar, can't zoom in, but y'all see that, right? Zuko alone, baby. Ooh.
Quit dancing.
Look at that head. Hi guys. Hi guys. So it is like about to be 6 o'clock in a little bit, and I'm not doing anything. I was on TikTok looking at like anime edits, but that's all I'm doing basically, right? You're still in it. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna see right in front of it. I will see you guys a little bit later. Bye. Alright guys, guess what?
Yeah.
I'm back.
She's back from her daddy's house and Jeremiah too. He drank by my sister. How are they back?
So like, yeah, we're back. It's 9 something right now. It could be 10. I honestly don't know.
Actually,
it's
9:53.
Right, baby?
Yep, 9:30.
So we're back. We actually got some checkers. I still didn't finish it so I could show you guys what I got, but I just got a chicken pie box.
Yeah, but she didn't give me anything.
Why are you yelling in my ear?
I also built this one.
Right. This is pretty cool. And I also got the wild strawberry freezy from Taco Bell.
Yeah, I see.
Look, guys, he built a somewhat Disney park.
Somewhat. I want to see you do better. How about that? I want to see
Leave
you do
me
better.
Alone. Leave look, me look, alone.
Look, I want to see you do better. All right, there you go.
Jesus. Gotta respect the camera, my guy.
This is scary. Oh my gosh. I never went on this.
He's playing Planet Coaster. He thought this game was so much fun, but it's really not that much fun. Stop!
It's better than in Sims.
I never been
that
on
is
the
not. That is not better than Sims. It is not.
I've never been on
Can you
the
do
game
this in the Sims? No.
You could do something like that, actually.
Yeah, like that, but not.
All you have to do is download a mod, and you could probably do
that's
it.
Awesome. That's
okay, but this is a game where this is all you do. This is a game where this is all you do. Like, it's. That's just it. I'm not saying it's a boring game. I'm just saying it's not better than the Sims, straight up.
Can I play?
Put out the people.
Would you stand in
the
line like this?
Of course not. Okay, guys, so that is it for Vlogmas Day 12. Hope you guys enjoy. Technically, today is Vlogmas Day 13, but we're not gonna pay attention to that. So, yeah, thanks for watching Vlogmas Day 12. Hope you guys enjoy. Check the description because there's words down there. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I love you guys so much, and Merry Christmas. Peace.
Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year.